You can see where they start to where they are now, just in that short space of time. It's really interesting that there's a judgment being made. It's like I'm pausing, I'm hesitating, and in that kind of hesitation, there are signals being sent to your brain that it's not going to work, that you're afraid, this fear. So if you let go of that fear, that hesitation, then it's free to be what it is. And that's when the movement in the brush, the soaking of the pigment into the paper, all of these things are able to exist and you are able to be in the moment.